What's up everyone, TechLoud here, and in this video I'm going to show you the gameplay of the Asphalt Overdrive running on iPhone 6 Plus. This is the new game from Gameloft, and it is although named after Asphalt, but this is a very different game from Asphalt 8 because this is a runner game and you will play this game in portrait mode, not in the landscape mode. And just like any runner game, you have to avoid obstacles, you have to jump, and you have to bump into the car to gain the nitrous or the boost, you can say. And you have to avoid the cops, and you have to cross the finish line before the cops can catch you. So that's how you play this game. The first level is the tutorial, and then you have to buy the car. So let's check out the game. So here you have three options to buy the car. So let's select the second one, which one seems to be the best one for the money. Right now you have 25,000, and these cars cost around 25,000, and you can select either one of them, but I kind of like the second one, so I'm going to select this one. And let's race and let's check out this game. Actually accidentally bumped the car from behind. I should have bumped it from the side. So guys, I hope that you have liked the video. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more gaming videos. Take care, and I will see you later. Bye.